Heyo, guys and gals, it's me, Sasha. That's so stupid. It's me, Sasha. I don't know how many of you watch my video of analyzing the survey results of the survey. Which I have been asked you to take a part, and I really appreciate for wasting your time with my survey bullshit. In a previous vlog video announcement for no reason, which I've made previously about asking what do you think if I live stream gameplay for 1 hour every weekday and taking a break of YouTube and making at the weekend just making highlights video or whatsoever, or just making video gameplay montage or video or gun review or tactics video gameplay tactics or whatsoever. Anyway, if you didn't check it out yet, this video, check it at the end of this video as well. We'll be featured, of course. Well, this is my YouTube channel. I can feature any of my videos at any time. That's how every YouTubers do. But anyway, that's bullshit. So I mentioned that I'm gonna kind of make a split of a second part of this video of analyzing my survey of analyzing the results of the survey. And I mentioned that I'm gonna split the video into two parts. So this is kind of the second part, and I would like to talk with you guys and gals and explain something. So within my career of YouTube, it's gonna be a little bit of a background of what I have done so far as a YouTube content and why I actually have started. Just I would like to speak about this just to probably I'm gonna answer most of your aside questions which you probably have started having for some kind of time of period. I have started doing a YouTube channel only, not only, but because I have become time ago inspired by a gameplay video montage, a frack movie, call it whatsoever. I don't even know how this such kind of format it's called. Probably some kind of highlights, gameplay highlights, video awesome game moments or whatsoever. But back then in 2009, yes, in the golden era of YouTube, many YouTubers from this time will agree. I have watched several videos. YouTube still wasn't some kind of very top website, but it was become a gaming video website this time. I mean, most of the people back then was only making vlogs, but anyway, the gamers who have started recording their videos and uploading on YouTube become growth this at this time, and I have become inspired of a great gameplay montage. I think it was Counter-Strike. Yeah, definitely was Counter-Strike. What I'm talking about, it was a Counter-Strike. I'm not saying that now I'm starting playing Counter-Strike, but back then was a Counter-Strike. And I just realized that this is really very cool and I want to do. I have stopped playing video games for 5 years, and just in 2009 I decided probably I'm gonna back in game in a gaming life. And several months in 2010 I actually afford to get my new gaming PC. Which probably gonna some kind of video about it. We gonna see. Let me know what you think below the video in the comment section about this idea. I have some videos about it. I'm gonna look into my oldest video lens. They are still on a tape, I think. Anyway, and I start playing, by the way, Unreal Tournament 3. If you look deep into my very oldest YouTube videos, you're gonna find it. Maybe I should feature this video in the end of this one. Yeah, why not? Just to see what I did. It's very stupid, but anyway. And okay, unfortunately, With this time, I did not know how to make videos. I just had some kind of animations with Flash, but I did not know how to make a video. And anyway, within the time, I have started learning some stuff, but unfortunately, I couldn't afford to spare time because my full work time didn't allow me to do, and I was like working on shifts and etc. But anyway, telling you so much of a story, of background story, that I almost will forget what I'm trying to say. It's already a lot of minutes recording. The whole idea that I have finally managed to start making YouTube videos later in 2012, and mostly because I have found a game that grabbed my attention very deep, and you know, the Ghost Recon Online, later Ghost Recon Phantoms. You guys and gals, actually players from GRO and GRP, thanks to you, makes my YouTube channel grow. I mean, this channel, thanks to you, grew so much, especially in 2015, when I become much more regular of doing video content. Within the time, I really tried to make a gameplay, a video montage, but also I wanted to play video games, for fuck's sake. It's all cool to play video games. Anyway, within the time, unfortunately, GRP was abandoned by Ubisoft, and within the time, I also wanted to try some other games. Suddenly, I realized that my rig at this time, I couldn't perform to run any other games. It's not funny. I had like till a few months ago, as you probably people who also follow me on my Facebook page, you know that recently I got a new video card. Also, I have upgrade a few more things on my rig. Probably I have to do some kind of setup review. Let me know if this is what I would like me to do as well. And I start afford to make this, but after the shutdown of GRP, and actually wasn't yet the shutdown of GRP, after the release of Rainbow Six Siege, I tried to play Rainbow Six Siege. Unfortunately, I realized that it's hard to stream as well with a high quality. I couldn't afford also to get some kind of whack issues on my PC, not as a network, I mean a lot of frame drops and etc. This was the reason I at some moment in 2050 I suddenly stopped making videos. As well, you know that I tried to play The Division and also stream it. I tried to do this since closed beta, then open beta, then from the day one of the game I made 3 videos of The Division. Unfortunately, my job was a little bit hard and I couldn't afford the free time. I was too much tired to after work getting home and just especially playing The Division. It's a game that requires more and more to play, and I couldn't even afford to live stream, and I suddenly stopped even making videos because I didn't get a good viewership of The Division videos, and I realized that that's not good, that's not something that people were gonna watch. I mean, at this time there was a lot of people who was start doing better videos of The Division, and they already have been recognized by The Division community. And because my I even had to play The Division on a very lower settings, that it was a very also bad experience for me to even record. And then suddenly in 2060 midsummer, I appear again with the GRP because I could afford this game, and I missed it for a while. For I took a break for several months, and just specially for you, I start streaming. Even I want to mention it that I had GeForce GTX 670 in SLI mode, two of them, and even this didn't help me to get better performance. Unfortunately, if the game does not support SLI mode, it doesn't matter. It does not make any improvements at all. And I actually realized that having an SLI without having a proper game to play which does support SLI, it's worthless. I mean, it's not working. It's a waste of money at all. And even I have double EverMedia. Why I have double EverMedia? Because EverMedia, it's promoted with XSplit to unload your CPU in order to live stream. And it, when you're using the EverMedia as encoding device for a live stream with the live stream program, which is XSplit in this case, because this is how it's promoted, your CPU should be not loaded. And this means that you can afford live stream, because within the time I also was using the NVENC, which is the NVIDIA encoding, which actually helps really to unload your CPU of the streaming process. And actually, since this has been provided by NVIDIA as an encoding feature, I'm using since then. I think it's since 2014, around the release of the GRP on Steam. I have started streaming only with the NVENC, only with the NVIDIA encoding feature on the video cards. This is wanted to explain. And okay, this becomes too much longer. Just I wanted to explain why I had several time of the sudden stop on my YouTube channel. The one thing is that I couldn't afford it to stream any other game. The second thing is most of the time I could too much real life obligation. I also sometimes you see me, I appear then disappear. But stay tuned, because I'm not promising anything right now, but stay tuned this time. Okay, listen, I have said several times, probably you guys and gals can find me saying several times, stay tuned, but I'm not gonna say anything. Just I'm gonna wrap this video now. Thanks for watching, thanks for tuning up. Don't forget to check out the other videos which will be featured at the end of this video. I don't know if will appear here, anywhere. Will appear, just watch it if you want. Thanks for watching, for you, everyone. Thanks for wasting your... Fuck this!